Innovation is the cornerstone of success in America. In order to compete in the global marketplace, businesses and individuals are continuously striving to stay ahead of the game. I'm Terry Bradshaw. You know, from emerging technologies and financial strategies to the latest healthcare developments, you would be surprised by the many factors coming into play. Welcome to Today in America. Technology may have been born from the synergy between science and industry, but its ultimate value lies in the power it exerts to better people's lives. Let's learn how the latest technologies are advancing the human cause. They protect us around the clock anywhere in the world, but who is protecting them? At home and around the globe, American servicemen and women put their lives at risk in order to protect the lives of others. In current conflicts, new enemy tactics have emerged, such as improvised explosive devices and suicide bombers, resulting in an escalation of painful, hard-to-treat burn injuries. Standard uniforms will burn, or worse, melt into the skin when exposed to heat and flame. The obvious solution is flame-resistant clothing, but traditionally such clothing has been very heavy, restrictive, and uncomfortable, and combat troops already carry heavy loads.
Heat exhaustion, heat stroke, heat frustration are some major environmental problems, especially during the summertime. You're wearing sometimes up to 150, maybe some individuals wearing more than maybe about 200 pounds of gear.
U.S. military leaders turned to Massif Mountain Gear and Welco Enterprises to design high-performance combat attire that offers state-of-the-art flame protection. Working with the Army, Massif developed fabrics and designs for the Army Combat Shirt, a fully flame-resistant garment constructed of highly breathable, moisture-wicking, four-way stretch fabrics. Over the past 3 years, more than 2 million of these shirts have helped protect soldiers while keeping them fast and light on their feet.
I've definitely noticed how much easier it is to be able to throw on a shirt like this, this lightweight, to throw on all my kit, and to be able to stay sharp, stay fast, stay mobile, agile in the battlefield. There's nothing like it.
Sergeant First Class Sarah Walker was in Kabul, Afghanistan, when her SUV exploded into flames. Hit from behind by a suicide bomber, detonated a powerful explosive.
With the explosion, it caused our gas tank to rupture and created a flash burn inside our vehicle. I was the only one wearing an ACS. Everyone else was in civilian clothes. And while I suffered burns, my burns were much less extensive than everyone else's were. Mine were confined mostly to my hands, my neck, and my ears, while the person sitting beside me was burned on most of the upper torso area of his body.
Massif's combat gear provides America's soldiers, sailors, and aviators with high-tech, flame-resistant clothing that works with them, even in extreme temperatures.
In 1994, I was involved in an Apache refueling fire, and I'm a 42% burn survivor, second and third degree. So I owe my life to fire-resistant gear. I am keenly aware of what it can and cannot do. Massif is light years ahead of anything that I was wearing at the time, which saved my life. The stretch factor, the ability to impede fire and heat even more is critical to what I do.
Welco has designed footwear that meets the demands of weather, terrain, comfort, and protection in active deployment zones. The latest generation of boots features a proprietary dual density rubber sole that doesn't allow penetration by flame. The dramatic improvements to flame-resistant clothing and footwear, spearheaded by the military, are now benefiting law enforcement officials, SWAT teams, aviators, and at-risk professionals who need protection that won't get in the way of performance on the job.
Protection and fire-resistant apparel inside the helicopter is paramount. At the same time, I need performance when I get out of the helicopter. I need to hit the ground kind of running based on our rescue mission or tactical mission. And up till now, there's really been a gap that fills the performance and the protective side of things. Massif has come out with the lightweight tactical jacket I'm wearing now, and it has filled that gap very, very well.
It is our duty to protect those who selflessly strive to protect us.